So we had this member here who was super sweet and touched a lot of people, and he passed away a little over a year ago. And we had a memorial for him here at Next Space, and his mom and dad came, and it was the first time they'd been in Next Space. They'd heard about this place and this co-working, and but they didn't really know what it was. And so I really enjoyed meeting his parents, and they were so touched to know how many people Bennett had touched here at Next Space. And I've become friends with his mom, which has really been special to keep in touch with her. And even though Bennett's gone, and we all miss him, but he still comes up frequently in conversation. And he and I had started a game night. And we had game night here once a month for quite a while, where we would come in after work and we would go get snacks and drinks and play games. It was really, I enjoyed getting to know Bennett, and I miss him a lot, and the space misses him a lot. And he was a very special person to a lot of us. So I'm happy to have his mom and dad in my life and to keep in touch with them. So that's something else that's super special and unique to this space.